boy?
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Replaced by man's best friend. I suppose I can't be too dismayed.
Feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle here, we need to get some crops established.
What kind of crops are you looking for?
It doesn't much matter. Potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Hey.
Got a favor to ask you, kid. I know it's silly, but I need a chair. Something with a nicer fit for these old bones. Can you do that for me?
Sure. Be glad to help.
Thank you.
Find a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh will be a great change for us.
Thank you.
wonder what Diamond City would be like. If the name has anything to do with it. Must be quite nice.
Hey, Cosworth.
Yes, sir?
You never invited me over for tea. You haven't forgotten about that, have you?
No, of
course not, looking
forward
to that chair.
I'm just...
You're so kind.
Helping
me like
okay,
this.
Then, buddy. You keep doing what you're doing. Seems to be working for you.
Yes, sir.
Hey.
Tired. The sight takes a toll on you. Come back later. Need to rest before the sight can help you again.
Hey.
I need to sit down, kid.
Thank you.
a nice spot of ground and plant whatever you've got. Anything fresh would be a great change for us.
Huh? Speak up.
Thank you.
what happened to Mary. Maybe I should be doing something to help so other families don't have to suffer like we did. I could join the minute.
Understand, don't you, Daddy?
Yes, darling, I do.
Hey there. Okay.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
Hi.
Here for work? We could use some help picking melons if you've got some spare time. I'll give you caps for any you can bring me.
You look like you have a pretty successful farm here.
We'd like to think so. Having Clarabelle helps. Free fertilizer, as Daddy would say. Whatever saves caps.
Clarabelle? Who's that?
Claire is our Brahmin. I like to consider her just as much a part of the family as Maisie. She's our cat, in case you were going to ask about her, too.
Sure. I got time to help out.
Great. Doesn't have to be now, but whenever you get the time.
New here? Well, if you've got anything worth trading, you can talk to me.
What have you got?
It ain't a lot, but I've got a few basic supplies. Ammo, meds, that sort of thing.
Ammo and meds? What kind of basic supplies are those?
Very basic. You want to survive out here? You need ammo and meds. So, you up for a trade or not?
Sounds good. Can't say I've been to Diamond City yet.
Biggest city in the Commonwealth. Anything you need, anything you want to know, that's the place to start.
How is the trade with Diamond City?
Good, when my husband actually gets around to doing it. That is, if no one raids the farm first. Why you think I'm selling ammo and meds? You can't protect yourself? The Commonwealth will swallow you right up.
I don't think so.
Great. Maybe next time you can get right to the point instead of wasting my time.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Yo you'll keep your eyes off my daughter if you know what's good for you. I take it you want to trade?
Not today.
Let me know if you change your mind.
I don't know what we're gonna do.